Hey guys, what's up? Hotuck here with more Mass Effect. So we're gonna do another, episode. And I wanna check all the planets first for any crap that they might have before I actually go in there. Zoom out. Yeah, let's check different stuff. I just want to take a look at a lot of this stuff. Oh, whoopsie. Go there, come on. That'd be cool if we go on Mars. Zoom out, why not? Oh, nothing really here, so. Examine more of the planets. Bada boom, bada bing. This is gonna be a little bit of a longer episode anyway. Or at least that's the plan. But I wanna keep on checking out this stuff. See, there you go. Get XP for just looking at it. Go this way. And why can't we go there? I wanna, have fun. Downtown, checking out stuff. it's cold. Zoom out. Alright, zoom out of that. Zoom out of that. Alright, let's look at stuff here. Shaboom. So many planets haven't looked at yet. God, look at all these ones, right? And why not do it now? Already been to this one plenty of times. Awesome mission. So many planets that we can't go to. Like, why not, guys? Make a plan and let us go there. Booyah! Look at that money. There's a big lag on the video right now for some reason. I already looked at that, whoops. Alright, zoom out again. There's another area in this nebula. Check it out. We're gonna check out all the ones that I can think of at least. Survey it too. Oh, money. I have looked at some of the planets in the past, but trying to go through all of them now is a good idea. Ow. Survey this at least. Sweet! Look at this. I think we did, but yeah. All right. All right. So only two in this one, apparently. Zoom out. Let's look at Utopia, I guess. Bam. Nothing here. You really looked at this. Let's travel. Let's look at all the junk. I think we've looked at some of these before, but
Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface? It looks like an automated distress beacon.
I want to land, but I want to keep on looking at the planets. Ooh, survey. So we could land on all of those, but we're not going to right now. And this nebula has a lot of systems. Let's keep up. Again. Yes. A lot of stuff was nothing, but it's okay. I should have looked at this before too, but we'll do that again. Travel! Ooh, we land here too. Let's just see what it looks like. I wonder if I'll get the achievement or not. Probably not, but we'll at least try it. Let's try that. Here we go, yeah. I don't know where the hell I am, though. Oh. Yeah, we'll do that later. We got the achievement. Yeah! Woohoo! For the gamer score. Yeah, let me look. Let me see. That's probably like half of the gamer score I had for that game. All right, like a. Tons of achievements on this game just because you need to do it more than once, and I've only played a couple of games.
Twice.
It's not that I don't like the games, it's just that in my mind, why play it twice? Done a lot of exploring already. Why don't we actually do something and try to let's see. Find the freighter in the Farinta system of the Hades. Farinta system, the Hades Gamma cluster. Let's try to find that. This one and then the other, ooh. Survey these leads. Awesome. Fighting our way through, trying to rescue the person. Then maybe next we'll do the other thing. We're gonna keep on doing our bros. Accept squad. Yes. Let's save. Why not, right? Try to get this pistol thing done also. Crap. Alright, we gotta get rid of some stuff, because that could have been good. Alright, let's look at that. Could have sworn there's an achievement to convert a certain amount of things to the gel. Apparently not. Boom, bada boom, bada boom. We got a lot of crap to turn the gel. Destroy. Got a lot of crap I should have been going through that crown. Let's see which one's the best. Making a lot of gel. So 166 for the Naginta. There we go. Tali, where's she at? Let's give her that. Cha-ching. Garrus, what you got? That. Any armor for you? No? Alright. Save all the work we did, because why not? Don't have to do that again. Alright, let's destroy these nubs.
Kill the hostage. We need to hurry.
Go, go, go.
You must die.
Oh crap.
I will destroy you.
His stocks burn! It's time for shotgun time now.
See how it is?
Woo, finally got the
pistol.
Letters
and everyone
done.
Ignores you. Force is the
now
only thing people appreciate. So how about if I kill Chairman Burns and finish the charade?
Please, I was trying to help you people.
Let's not do anything we're all going to regret.
Why not? What have we got to lose? Since the chairman here decided that we didn't get reparations, we've got nothing left to live for.
But I've changed my mind. Seeing you all, it's clear that you all deserve...
You had your chance. Some L2s are nearly crippled from side effects of the implants, but you voted against reparations.
If you die fighting, you'll get a lot of biotics killed as well.
What do you mean?
If people think that all L2 biotics are violent extremists, what is that going to accomplish?
But people need to hear about what the government has done and what it has failed to do.
People have already heard. You don't have to kill me to make your point.
You're right. I don't want to die. Maybe something will happen this time. We surrender.
Thank you, Commander. I thought I was dead when they took me.
Your eyes
I'll
are
see
tiny.
To it that the reparations discussion is reopened. I didn't know they were so desperate.
A 5th Fleet cruiser will be by shortly to pick you and the prisoners up.
Woohoo!
Thank you, Commander.
Alrighty.
I thought I was dead when they took me.
Let's check out anything else, see if there's any, like, containers we can open, like that. Woohoo! Ooh. Hydra VI. Let's check that out. Sucks. Alright, wasn't there a pistol or something? Let's look around 10 a bit more, and then we'll get off this piece of scrap metal. Not bad. That's always good. Take a look over here. Oh, hold on a minute. Nope. Okay. Check this corner and then we'll be off this thing. Oh, what was that? Oh, that's her, okay. Alright, well, finally got her pistol done. Let's check that out. Sweet! Alright, so let's keep on working on the shotgun now. Oh snap. Alright, that's my reminder to do the new quest in RuneScape that came out. People have been bothering me all week to do it, so I'm gonna do it. Rage may follow, but I want to get it done. It's the newest quest, dealing with Saren, who's one of the elf god thingamabobbers, exit to Normandy. And, there's like some new spells that are really good, prayers, tons of, just like, XP to gain from completing the quest, so. Let's see, where's the other thing? The soul system. Look at that.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Thank you for dealing with the hostage situation, Commander. Chairman Burns was quite impressed by the way you resolved the situation peacefully. Your assistance above and beyond the formal duties has been noted, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Zoom out. Let's do it. Yeah, add. Let's go. Let's roll. No idea why there's such lag right now, but it's gonna deal with it. gotta be to the left. We're on the moon! Ready and able! Ready to kick some tail. What's that on there? Is this what we need to do? It's right here. Check out what this is first. Right? Let's not risk it. I like that. Oh, it was sexy. Let's check out what the armor upgrade is. I like the sound of that, though. Try going this way, I guess, guys.
You need to turn back, Commander. You're going beyond the range of the operational area.
What is the range, though? How are we supposed to get over there? How? How? I'm the only thing I can think of is here, I guess. Looks like some sort of trench almost, so maybe we'll try driving through that. No idea where I'm going. Can't get through that way. Can't go too far the one way, so where am I supposed to go? It has to be like a tunnel or something. I mean, you can't just drown the water. walls, so... Yeah, I found that crap. Alright, so what? Just turn around! I don't care what they say, I'm going beyond their range. I can't just sit here and do nothing. I'm gonna go up that way. Unless they'll let me do it this way, which I doubt, but I'll try. Actually make it through. I think it was possible, but it might be. Holy crap, we're bouncing around a lot. It's probably not good for the neck, but you gotta do what you gotta do. There we go. Woo-hoo! Oh, snap. Alright, I'm gonna save before anything really stupid happens.
That's it. Bag him and tag.
All right, see if something down there we can get to. Let's try it.
Perimeter clear.
Woohoo! got a lot of something over here. Shotgun is not good for a lot of enemies. Let's try to resume. Ay, 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 ay. No, 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 no. No, you don't. No, you don't. How do I load a file? There we go. Let's try that then. Oh my gosh, same thing. Fine. Blow him up again, no problem. This thing sucks at turning, holy crap. Save. I don't think it really matters which one we enter. Let's try it. Try shotguns again, I guess. But against these guys, I don't think it's good, so I'm thinking actually I might switch. I lied. Wow, all why? Oh my god, the stupid overheats. Screw it. So annoying. There we go. Alright. I know I need to work on the shotgun skills, but it shouldn't be that bad. Booyah. Alright, so that's the first one out of three. So I guess you do have to go down the other two. Alright, no problem. Once we finish this, we'll end it for today. So did this one. Let's go to the left. And then straight ahead. Does it have to be that one? We'll find out, won't we? All right. last time. Smithereens. Huh.
We got them all, Shepard.
Boy, got shot. Alright, we gotta roll out. Oopsie. We use that. Alright, let's roll. Death Hunter, oh yeah. Sweet, sweetness. Boy, gasha. Oh, yeah. Let's upgrade a sucky shotgun. Booyah. And why not upgrade his shooting? Save it. Oh, yeah. Let's go. Deal with the side first. Thank you. Alright, let's do this side and then we have one more building to go. Oh yeah. Alright, one more building. Sweet. Yes. Yes. All right, one more building to go. This is a nice long episode. Unless my numbers are wrong again. It's the 20th. It's awesome. All right, let's go. Running on the moon, having fun with my friends every day. Booyah. There we go. See if we're inside, why not? It's probably gonna be a bunch of drones and crap again. Shaw. Yep. See the bad boys right there? Yep. Oh, just gotta be careful. We'll be good. Alright, move out. Smokes! Get up. Wakey wakey. You help me out a little bit at least, come on. Oh, eat it. Alright. Now that they're out of the way. Yeah, let's go to the right this time. Last part. Can't save the horse. Almost done. I'll do Shock Trooper then. Sweet. Check this out. Well, let's go back and forth to that. There we go. Actually, this is a better choice. And we'll finish off his rifle. Why not? Booyah. Alright, let's get out of here. Another one down. I think his helmet looks awesome just because the shape of his head is just cool. Like a weird looking football, like a Nerf football. Hello? Anyone home? Yeah, that virtual intelligence was crazy smart and evil. But no matter, we won. Alright, let's go. Should be able to exit the building and then directly go to our ship, I think. Where is it? Yeah, let's go. There. There we go. Woohoo! Hopefully we get rewarded for this. I think we just have to go to the map part in the ship, or unless they do it directly. Look into those later. Anyway, alright guys, so once again, thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you then. Peace out.